And Democratic presidential candidate Michael Bloomberg has opened an office in El Paso. Bloomberg is the only candidate with a presence in El Paso. The plan is for the Bloomberg team to meet with local community leaders and voters to talk about Bloomberg's vision for the country. This is just one of the 17 Bloomberg campaign offices that are across the state of Texas.
Because that's how important